In light of former AUA Mina's claim that Sohyun was a bystander when she was getting bullied by Jimin, Sohyun has been getting a lot of hate from netizens at the same time. And many have been demanding that she get kicked off her current drama day and night. According to a recent report, Sohyun is currently filming TVN's drama Day and Night, which is set to premiere in the second half of 2020. And she is playing the character of a police officer who is known to obsess over investigations and not let anything to stop her when it comes to solving a case. And because of Mina's recent Instagram post and the shocking claim she made, as a result, netizens have been demanding that Sohyun leave the drama specially because of the role she's playing. Some comments include, "The role of a just police officer, maybe you should reflect upon yourself first." Some also said, "I won't watch a drama that stars a perpetrator. If you have a conscience, please leave the drama." And other netizens think that kicking Sohyun off of the drama is overreacting. They are saying, "How this is bad enough to make her leave the show? We don't even know her side of the story yet." And regarding this controversy, a person related to the drama expressed it through the media that they plan to continue filming as scheduled.